Hey guys, what's up? Welcome to Call of Duty XP 2011. Holy crap, I am so excited! Guys, it's freaking Burger Town. It's Burger Town right in front of me. Yep, that dude. I think it's a dude. I've stepped inside, I've entered the building. Apparently this is where all the tournaments are going on. Right? Yeah? It's Tristan. Look at this man. This is unbelievable. I am gonna buy so many t-shirts.
Pay attention to what your zone prep is telling you. You're joining the wrong matches.
So what's exactly going on? Are these all the tournaments?
What's that?
Are these all the tournaments?
Yeah. Crazy. Had such a good time. Now I'm heading over to interview the Dropkick Murphys for Activision. Dude, this place, it's unlike anything I've ever experienced. Like, seriously. Hey, guys!
Yes.
What's up? I did an interview with them earlier. Oh my god, I wish you were all here. Oh, I love it. I love Call of Duty. I love to play video games.
Okay, so we're inside my trailer here.
And we're waiting for the Dropkick Murphys, and then we're gonna do an interview, and we're gonna play some Call of Duty. Who's gonna win? What do you think?
Hey Marcus, I would recommend, don't touch that. I recommend getting the monitors now. These are not the bots.
Oh yeah, that's fine.
We'll see.
Off our view in distance.
Yeah. Awesome.